Step one, time to put some conditioner on these bad boys.
Thanks for tuning in. I hope that you guys enjoyed the shoe restoration project. That was a lot of fun. I never really used iMovie before. I got a new Mac from Craigslist. Buy at discount or don't buy it at all. I know this is probably a little bit out to lunch in the sense that it didn't have anything to do with food or lunch or anything like that, but I don't know. Something fun. I had a lot of fun making it. And if there's something that you guys would like to see, maybe some other kind of restoration project or something else to do with really fancy shoes and cool socks, I can do those. So thanks for tuning in. I hope that you guys enjoyed it. If there are any tips or pointers that you guys have that you think I could benefit from learning with the iMovie, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera, please offer those. I'd love to hear your feedback. All right. Well, until next time, look forward to seeing you guys. Bye-bye.
Y'all hungry? Got some money for me?